because in this machine the discussions about the next phase of Koronivia. So as Martin now was saying, the Koronivia joint work on agriculture is quite an interesting object because it's the only work stream of the UNFCCC that focuses on a given sector, agriculture, which shows really how much agriculture is an interesting topic.
To your next meeting.
Alright, let's keep going. And another interesting fact about Koronivia is that it is really sitting under the two big subsidiary bodies of the UNFCCC, so SBI, the subsidiary body on implementation, and SAPSTAP, the subsidiary body on scientific and technological advice. And so you see, Koronivia has been happening in the past and there has been quite a lot of activities happening around mostly six workshops on different topics. And you see, before each workshop, there have been a series of submissions shared by parties, but also observers. Then obviously the workshop themselves, and then after each workshop, a report to summarize the outcomes of everything that we discussed there. And obviously, in addition to those workshops, there have been also some efforts to connect Koronivia with the other parts of the UNFCCC that have something to do with agriculture. And especially in relation to topics like climate finance or adaptation, because there are a lot of linkages between agriculture and other work streams and other institutions in the UNFCCC. So obviously, we are here at COP27, and there are two big tasks. And the first one is really about the finalization of the roadmap of Koronivia. So really about making a summary of everything that has been discussed for the past 5 years, and obviously making that sort of conclusion of the Koronivia roadmap. And what's also very important is the discussion about the next steps and the next phase of Koronivia. And it's really critical because it's really about the future of agriculture and the future of food systems under the UNFCCC. And at the moment, it's very open. There are many, many options on what can be done in the future in terms of obviously the scope of the work, in terms of the objectives, the institutional arrangements, the different activities, the different topics that could be considered. So it's really a space to watch. And obviously, going to food loss and waste, so far it's not really been a key priority for Koronivia. But that being said, there have been some areas where food loss and waste has been considered under Koronivia in, for example, a few submissions. Also, if you look at the last meeting of Koronivia, which happened in Bonn in June at the intersessions, if you look at the draft text, it says that food loss and waste has a very high potential for climate change mitigation and adaptation. So there are really areas that we can build on and strengthen if we want to keep pushing food loss and waste as part of the next phase of Koronivia. And obviously, why does it matter to focus on food loss and waste? I mean, obviously, we know that food loss and waste represent around 8 to 10% of global greenhouse gas emissions, and also that around 40% of the food that we produce is actually wasted. So if we were to reduce food loss and waste, we could feed probably around 2 billion people, which is twice the number of undernourished people on the planet. So that's really a key issue that has to be considered in any discussion.
Francesco is the one leading the team here, no? I heard the name a few months ago at the beginning when Francesco was still trying to make Mohammed Nasser.
Yes.
I was in his office for the
last days. Sorry. Alright.
Good work. How is it?
We are probably eavesdropping on some negotiations or something.
Ah oui, qui donne leur oui, ils ont donné leur. Ah, c'est ça. C'est pas vrai. C'est 40 quoi. Tu as le il y a la liste des annonces qui ont été faites. Le CEO de j'ai demandé le CEO de Gates, là, il a fait son, il m'a dit qu'il a fait son il a fait son plan, c'est ça. Ouais, ce serait bien, moi.
Yeah.
really should play. Just go and stay at this far. She's just extending the terms of reference. So just check the terms of reference. Make sure nothing has changed. There's just an extension. Nothing has changed. We'll talk about it. It's perfect. It's the right one. Yes, you can send it to you. Yes, it's perfect.